I moved into this location, and within the first few minutes of chatting, we decided from this cup that was in the home that we wanted to do a talk show about emotions.
And how they matter.
Thank you. Providing us with sound music and emotional content is DJ Feel. Anthony, don't yet know his last name because I just met him yesterday.
We come together over a cause and an exploration, and that is emotions.
Yeah.
And why they matter.
And if the reason we think they matter is if you're not working on your interior emotional life, you're just gonna be a spinning top, shooting out rage or lashing out because you haven't dealt with what's happening inside, and it hurts everybody else on the outside.
Have you ever felt something like that, DJ Feel?
Yeah, if you're not connected with yourself, how can you be connected with others?
Things that we want to talk about is vulnerability.
Mm-hmm.
And one of the things that makes you the most vulnerable, my journey into dealing with my emotional interior life went real deep this year when I went through a heartbreak, some might call it catastrophic, but I was in the crevasse of grief after a relationship with someone I was living with and dated for 5 years. Abruptly ended, and it made me start to question why I don't love myself and who's going to do that job now that the person that was doing that job said sayonara. But it was a good sayonara.
Mm-hmm.
It was a necessary sayonara.
Mm-hmm.
And how do you do self-care? How do you feel good? How you make yourself feel good? Yeah, you got any advice, DJ Feel?
Well, you gotta do what you love.
That's right.
Start there, focus on your passions.
That's step one. I came up with a system called the skin suit report.
Ooh, this is your system.
So we all have skin suits,
uh-huh.
Right? This is my skin suit. I'm the only one that will know for sure what feels good inside and outside, and I have to report it to myself. And then I started writing down those things. I had a happiness log. This makes me feel good.
Mm-hmm.
And then after that, step two was whatever feels good, do it again. Like farting. Farting feels great.
So what's one thing that's feeled good, DJ Feel? Feeled good that surprised you?
I think being completely vulnerable in front of people and being honest about what was up with me, not in a way where it felt like I was vomiting up my emotional life, but, you know, we have to make sure we're not throwing or dumping our emotional content on people, but being honest and being like, how am I? Not great, gang. Not great. I've never had a breakup, like an adult breakup where you were living with someone and then you had a, here's your shit, here's mine. I've only seen it in movies and it was real hostile in those movies, or there's just some weird montage that doesn't happen in your real life.
Mm-hmm. This can be for our podcast.
Uh-huh.
Tell our studio audience about figuring out what to eat for yourself.
Okay, right. I didn't know that. Set a few fires in my kitchen and was told I was not good.
So white meat or dark meat?
I like white meat. I just found that out.
Carrots or rutabaga?
Carrots.
Squash or spaghetti?
Spaghetti. So yeah, I had to start figuring out like what I liked, because when you have a partner, they are part of your memory bank too.
Hmm.
And they remember like, you liked this ice cream. You're like, I did.
And what if you change?
What if you change? Because we're constantly evolving. Our skin cells, every 7 years, new batch.
Right.
You're constantly changing up your ability to handle or not handle life.
Emotions matter.
Is that better?
That's much better.
One time I was at a music festival and I discovered I liked raspberry choco tacos because it felt good and I wanted to do it again.
Raspberry choco tacos, everyone.
Yeah.
Be the raspberry choco taco of your life.
Yes!
We just met.
That hasn't even been 24 hours.
Yeah.
Emotions matter.
Yeah. I think emotions are our way of communicating with our inner world to our outer world. I think it's fluid. I think it is the language of the soul of the world and the language of the soul of the individual.
Mm-hmm.
And then also it's important not to take things so fucking...
We're in our house. We can do whatever the fuck we want.
Yeah.
That's part of my bit. That was a bit. We are sponsored today by Orange.
Woo!
Orange the color and the fruit.
Please write into us if you'd be interested in sponsoring the show.
Yeah, I think it's good to touch emotions in different ways. So like going, like love, like sex, going hard, going deep, going fast, going intensely, but also, you know, light touch and kind of like circumventing it sometimes. And I actually think comedy is a great way to get at deep things without like go.
Being in touch with yourself is being honest about your fetishes.
I like extreme intense eye contact. We connect with the same breathing pattern.
Okay.
And intense hugging and squeezing, like where you're just like squeezing out somebody's pain out of your arms, just like
You want someone to juice you.
Yeah.
What about you?
A fetish?
Yeah. Uh-oh.
You have to tune in next time to find out. Gobby gob fetish.
Yeah. Write in and see if you can guess. Put it in the comments.
Put it in the comments.
Of the YouTube. Because emotions
matter. Thank you, Orange.
We're not going to put any of this in the thing.
Okay. Click here if you want to see more videos.
Right here in the comment section if you have something to contribute.
And click the like button.
Like us! Woo! Emotions matter.
Yes, they do. I'm also Jewish, so.